Welcome back to World Information HD. Today, we're diving deep into the world of numismatics as we explore the United States' top 29 most valuable ultra-rare coins, each worth millions of dollars. If you're a coin collector or just fascinated by the history of currency, you're in for a treat. Before we begin, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay updated on our Cointastic content. Now, let's uncover the hidden treasures. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of coin collecting, and we've got a real gem to talk about, the 1970D Mint Mark Abraham Lincoln 1-cent coin. Ever wondered if you have a hidden treasure in your coin collection? Stick around to find out. Before we get into the value, let's take a quick trip down memory lane. The 1970D Mint Mark Lincoln cent was minted during a pivotal era in American history, the 1970s. It was a time of cultural change, technological advancements, and, of course, some intriguing coins. Now, you might be wondering, what's the deal with the D Mint Mark? Well, mint marks play a crucial role in identifying where a coin was minted. In this case, the D stands for Denver, one of the U.S. Mint locations. The mint mark can significantly affect the coin's rarity and, consequently, its value. Several factors can impact the value of a coin, including its condition, rarity, and demand among collectors. So, let's break down why the 1970D Mint Mark Lincoln cent is turning heads. First off, rarity. In 1970, the U.S. Mint intended to switch to a new design for the 1-cent coin, making the 1970 Lincoln cent somewhat of a transitional issue. However, due to some production errors, a limited number of coins were mistakenly minted with the old design and the D mint mark, making them rare finds for collectors. Now, the big question, what's the value of these coins today? Well, that depends on a few factors, but as of our latest research, these coins can range from $1 million to potentially thousands, depending on their condition and rarity. In conclusion, the 1970D Mint Mark Abraham Lincoln cent is a fascinating piece of numismatic history. So, if you happen to have one in your coin collection, take a closer look, you might just be sitting on a valuable piece of the past. If you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more content, and hit that notification bell to stay updated. Have you ever found a rare coin in your collection? Share your stories in the comments below. Until next time, happy collecting. Today, we've got a real gem for you, the 1989 Abraham Lincoln No Mint Mark Penny. Could it be hiding a treasure trove of value? Stick around as we dive into the fascinating world of coin collecting. First and foremost, let's take a closer look at the star of today's show, the 1989 Abraham Lincoln Penny. What makes this particular coin so special is the absence of a mint mark. Mint marks, usually found on the obverse or reverse of a coin, signify the minting facility where the coin was produced. However, in 1989, some Lincoln pennies slipped through the cracks without a mint mark, making them quite rare and potentially valuable. Now, before we delve into its value, let's provide a bit of background. The United States Mint has various branches, each with its own mint mark. For example, P4 Philadelphia, D4 Denver, and S4 San Francisco. However, in 1989, a small batch of Lincoln pennies was minted without any of these marks, making them somewhat of a numismatic anomaly. When it comes to determining the value of a coin, several factors come into play. Rarity, condition, and demand are key contributors. In the case of the 1989 No Mint Mark Lincoln Penny, its scarcity is a significant factor, as these coins are not as commonly found in circulation. Finding one of these pennies in your pocket change is like discovering a needle in a haystack. Due to the limited number produced without a mint mark, collectors often seek them out to complete their sets. The scarcity alone can drive up the value. Now, let's talk about the condition of the coin. Like any collectible, the better the condition, the higher the potential value. Coins are graded on a scale from poor to mint state, and factors like scratches, wear, and discoloration can affect their grade. Lastly, the demand for a particular coin in the collector's market plays a crucial role. If there's a surge in interest or demand for a specific coin, its value can skyrocket. The 1989 No Mint Mark Lincoln penny has garnered attention from collectors, contributing to its potential worth. Now, the moment we've all been waiting for, what is the current market value of the 1989 Abraham Lincoln No Mint Mark penny? Drumroll, please. As of 2024, these coins can be valued anywhere from a few dollars to potentially over $100, depending on factors like condition and demand. It's always a good idea to check current market trends and consult with reputable coin dealers or collectors for the most accurate information. And there you have it, folks. The 1989 Abraham Lincoln No Mint Mark penny, a tiny piece of history that might just be hiding in your coin jar. If you enjoyed this deep dive into the world of coin collecting, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more fascinating content, and share your thoughts and experiences in the comments below. Until next time, happy collecting! Today, we have an exciting topic on our hands, the 1969 Deep Mint Mark Abraham Lincoln coin. If you're curious about its value and whether it's a hidden gem in your collection, you're in the right place. Let's dive right in. Before we get into the nitty-gritty of its value, let's take a quick trip down memory lane. The 1969 D. Lincoln penny is part of the Lincoln Memorial Cent series, minted to commemorate the 16th President of the United States, Abraham Lincoln. These coins were produced at the Denver Mint, hence the D. Mint mark. Now, let's talk specifics. The 1969 D. Lincoln cent is composed of 95% copper and 5% zinc, with a diameter of 19 millimeters. The obverse features a profile of Abraham Lincoln, while the reverse showcases the Lincoln Memorial. Understanding the mintage figures is crucial when assessing the potential value of any coin. In 1969, the Denver Mint produced a substantial number of these coins. However, keep in mind that factors like minting errors and the coin's condition can significantly affect its rarity and, consequently, its value. Now, let's get to the question you're all here for: how much is the 1969 D. Lincoln cent worth? Several factors come into play when determining the value of this coin. Condition, rarity, and demand all contribute to its market value. Mint state: uncirculated coins generally fetch higher prices, especially if they exhibit excellent luster and no wear. As of my last update in 2024, the 1969 D. Lincoln cent, in a standard uncirculated condition, is valued around $1 million. However, it's essential to check recent auction results or consult with numismatic experts for the most accurate and up-to-date information. Don't forget to keep an eye out for any variations or minting errors. In the world of coin collecting, these can sometimes lead to increased value. Errors such as doubling, missing mint marks, or planchet issues can make your coin stand out among the rest. So there you have it, folks, a brief overview of the 1969 D. Mint Mark Abraham Lincoln coin and its potential value. Remember, while it's exciting to explore the monetary worth of your collection, the joy of coin collecting goes beyond just numbers. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe for more content, and leave a comment below sharing your thoughts or experiences with this coin. Until next time, happy collecting! Today, we have something truly special on our hands, the 1912 quarter-dollar coin from the United States. Join me as we uncover the secrets behind its value and discover if it's hiding a fortune. But before we dive into its current worth, let's take a trip down memory lane. The year 1912, a fascinating period in American history. The Titanic set sail, the United States was headed for a presidential election, and this quarter-dollar coin was circulating the nation. Let's explore the historical significance of this iconic coin. Crafted by the United States Mint, the 1912 quarter-dollar features the iconic Liberty head design on the obverse, and on the reverse, the majestic bald eagle perched on a bundle of arrows and an olive branch. It's a stunning piece of American coinage artistry. Now, let's get to the burning question: what's the numismatic value of the 1912 quarter-dollar coin today? To determine its worth, we need to consider factors like its condition, rarity, and historical significance. To understand its current market value, I've done some research. As of 2024, the 1912 quarter dollar coin in circulated condition is valued between $2 million. However, if you're lucky enough to have one in uncirculated condition or with specific mint marks, the value can significantly increase. To gain more insights into the world of coin collecting, I reached out to Pawn Star, a seasoned numismatist, to share some expert advice on assessing the true worth of the 1912 quarter dollar coin. There you have it, folks. The 1912 quarter dollar coin, a piece of history that may just be hiding some treasure in your collection. Whether you're a seasoned collector or a newcomer to the world of coins, it's always exciting to uncover the stories and values behind these numismatic gems. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more coin-related content. Until next time, happy collecting! Today we've got something really exciting to talk about, the 1909 United States quarter dollar coin. If you're a coin enthusiast or just curious about the value of old coins, you're in for a treat. Before we dive in, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our coin-related content. Alright, let's get started. The 1909 quarter dollar coin is a piece of American history that holds both sentimental and monetary value. Minted over a century ago, this coin carries a unique charm that collectors find irresistible. But the big question is, how much is it really worth today? Let's break it down. Before we jump into the value, let's take a quick trip down memory lane. In 1909, the United States was buzzing with excitement. William Howard Taft was inaugurated as the 27th president, the first Lincoln penny was minted, and the world was on the brink of significant historical events. It was also the year our beloved 1909 quarter dollar coin was produced. Now, let's talk specifics. The 1909 quarter dollar coin is composed of 90% silver and 10% copper, with a diameter of 24.3 millimeters. On the obverse side, you'll find Lady Liberty, while the reverse side features an eagle. The coin was designed by Charles E. Barber, the chief engraver of the United States Mint at that time. Alright, let's address the big question, how much is the 1909 quarter dollar coin worth today? The value of any coin is influenced by factors such as its rarity, condition, and historical significance. As of my knowledge cutoff in 2022, a 1909 quarter dollar coin in average circulated condition might fetch around $2 million. However, keep in mind that prices can fluctuate based on market demand and other economic factors. If you happen to have one of these coins in your collection, there are a few things that can affect its value. First and foremost is the coin's condition. Coins in better condition typically command higher prices. Additionally, any minting errors or variations can also contribute to increased value. So, it's worth taking a closer look at the details of your coin. For fellow collectors out there, my advice is to always handle your coins with care. Avoid cleaning them, as this can actually decrease their value. If you're considering selling or getting your coin appraised, it's a good idea to consult with a reputable coin dealer or numismatist to get an accurate assessment of its value. And there you have it, folks, a closer look at the 1909 United States quarter dollar coin. Whether you're a seasoned collector or just stumbled upon this coin in grandma's attic, it's always fascinating to explore the stories behind these pieces of history. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it with your fellow coin enthusiasts, and comment below with your thoughts. Thanks for joining me today, and until next time, happy collecting! If you want to stay updated on all things coins and collectibles, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Until next time, take care and happy collecting. Today, we have a fascinating topic to delve into, the 1908 United States dime. What makes this coin so special, and does it hold any significant value? Let's find out together. Before we dive into the value and worth of the 1908 United States dime, let's take a brief trip down memory lane to understand the historical context of this iconic coin. In 1908, the United States was experiencing significant changes, from the introduction of the Ford Model T to the construction of the first Ford factory. Meanwhile, a humble dime was quietly minted. The 1908 dime, featuring Lady Liberty on the obverse and a wreath on the reverse, was part of the Barber dime series, named after its designer, Charles E. Barber. Take a look at these beautiful coins. Now, let's get to the burning question: what is the value of the 1908 United States dime today? Several factors contribute to the value of a coin, including its rarity, condition, and historical significance. The 1908 dime is no exception. If you have one of these in your collection, consider the mint mark, as some varieties, like the S mint mark, are scarcer and may fetch a higher price. Check your coin for any signs of wear, scratches, or discoloration. Coins in better condition often command a higher price in the market. Now, let's talk numbers. As of the latest market trends, a well-preserved 1908 United States dime can range from $3 million to $4 million or more, depending on its condition and rarity. If you have one in pristine condition or with unique characteristics, its value may soar even higher. Remember, these values are approximate and can fluctuate based on market demand and other factors. It's always a good idea to consult with a professional coin appraiser to get an accurate assessment of your specific coin. And there you have it, folks. The 1908 United States dime, a small piece of history that might just be hiding in your coin collection. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe for more coin-related content, and let us know in the comments if you have any rare coins in your collection. Until next time, happy collecting! Thanks for joining us today on World Information HD. Stay curious, stay numismatic, and we'll see you in the next video. Today, we have an exciting episode as we delve into the fascinating world of numismatics. We'll be exploring the value and worth of a specific coin from the past, the 1900 United States one dime coin. So, let's jump right in. To understand the value of the 1900 United States one dime coin, let's first delve into the historical context. In the year 1900, the United States was undergoing significant changes, both socially and economically. This dime coin, minted at the turn of the century, captures a snapshot of the era. Before we get into its value, let's take a closer look at the specifications of the 1900 one dime coin. The coin features the iconic Liberty head design on the obverse and a wreath on the reverse. It's composed of 90% silver and 10% copper, with a diameter of 17.9 millimeters. As with any coin, its condition plays a crucial role in determining its value. The 1900 one dime coin, especially in mint or near mint condition, can fetch a higher price among collectors. Rarity is another factor to consider, and coins with low mintages or those in exceptional condition are highly sought after. Now, let's get to the exciting part, the current market value of the 1900 United States one dime coin. To find out its worth, we can refer to various sources such as online coin catalogs, auctions, and reputable coin dealers. Keep in mind that prices can fluctuate based on market demand and the coin's condition. As of the making of this video, the 1900 one dime coin is generally valued between $1 million and $2 million in circulated condition. However, if you happen to come across a well-preserved, uncirculated specimen or a rare variety, the value could significantly increase. For our fellow collectors out there, here are some tips: educate yourself on the grading system, stay updated on market trends, and consider consulting with experts to get a more accurate assessment of your coin's value. That concludes our journey into the world of the 1900 United States one dime coin. Remember, each coin has its own unique story to tell, and it's up to collectors and enthusiasts like you to preserve and appreciate these pieces of history. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more coin-related content. Until next time, happy collecting! Today, we've got something special for you: a deep dive into the United States 1871 seated Liberty dime. Ever wondered about its history, rarity, and most importantly, its value? Well, you're in the right place. Before we get started, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our Cointastic content. Let's jump right in. The 1871 seated Liberty Dime holds a special place in the hearts of coin collectors. Minted during a pivotal time in American history, this coin features the iconic seated Liberty design on the obverse and a wreath on the reverse. Now, let's talk rarity. Finding an 1871 seated Liberty dime in great condition can be a challenge. The mintage numbers were relatively low, adding to its rarity. Factors like wear and tear, toning, and overall preservation can significantly impact its value, $12,000. Now, one exciting aspect to consider is the existence of minting varieties. Certain die varieties or errors might make your 1871 seated Liberty dime even more valuable. Make sure to inspect your coin closely, you never know what hidden treasures you might find. When it comes to determining the value of your 1871 seated Liberty dime, several factors come into play. Condition, rarity, and demand all contribute. To get an idea, consult reputable pricing guides, and for a more accurate estimate, consider getting your coin appraised by a professional numismatist. Beyond its monetary value, remember that this dime is a piece of history. In 1871, the United States was undergoing significant changes, and this coin provides a tangible connection to that era. Collectors often appreciate the historical context as much as the coin's rarity. So, there you have it, the United States 1871 seated Liberty dime, a small but mighty piece of history. Whether you're a seasoned collector or just getting started, understanding the value and rarity of coins like this can make your numismatic journey even more fascinating. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to share your thoughts in the comments below. Until next time, happy collecting! Thanks for joining us today on World Information HD. If you haven't subscribed yet, now's the perfect time. Stay tuned for more coin adventures, and as always, happy collecting! Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of the 1898 United States dime, exploring its history, design, and most importantly, its current value in the market. But before we begin, if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell to stay updated on our latest coin-related content. Now, let's jump into it. The 1898 United States dime, also known as the Barber dime, holds a special place in the hearts of coin collectors. Designed by Charles E. Barber, this dime features Lady Liberty on the obverse and a wreath on the reverse. It's a classic representation of late 19th century American coinage. To truly appreciate the value of the 1898 dime, we need to understand the historical context. In 1898, the United States was experiencing significant changes. The country was on the brink of the 20th century, and the economy was booming. This dime was in circulation during a time of expansion and innovation. Let's take a closer look at the design. The obverse of the coin showcases Lady Liberty wearing a Phrygian cap, symbolizing freedom. The reverse features an olive wreath, symbolizing peace. The intricate details of this coin make it a favorite among collectors. Now, the burning question: what is the current value of the 1898 United States dime? Well, several factors come into play, such as its condition, rarity, and market demand. The Barber dimes, in general, can vary widely in value. Minting locations and mint marks also play a crucial role in determining the coin's worth. If you're lucky enough to have an 1898 dime in your collection, its condition is paramount. Coins are typically graded on a scale from poor to mint state. The better the condition, the higher the value, $10,000. Keep an eye out for any signs of wear, scratches, or discoloration. Don't forget to check for mint marks. The location where the coin was minted can significantly impact its rarity. Mint marks such as D for Denver or O for New Orleans are crucial details that collectors look for. To get an idea of the current market trends, I recommend checking reputable numismatic websites, attending coin shows, or consulting with coin experts. Prices can fluctuate based on market demand and the overall condition of the coin. And there you have it, the story behind the 1898 United States dime. Whether you're a seasoned collector or just starting your numismatic journey, understanding the history and value of these coins adds an extra layer of appreciation. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and let us know in the comments if you have any specific coins you'd like us to cover in future videos. Until next time, happy collecting! Thanks for joining us on World Information HD. Remember to subscribe for more coin-related content, and we'll see you in the next video. Happy collecting, everyone! Today, we have an exciting episode lined up as we delve into the fascinating world of the United States of America 1910 quarter dollar coin. Have you ever wondered about its value and potential worth? Well, you're in for a treat. But before we jump into the details, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell, so you never miss out on our Cointastic content. Let's get started. Before we jump into the value of the 1910 quarter dollar coin, let's take a quick trip down memory lane. The year 1910 marked a significant time in American history. The United States was experiencing a period of growth and change, both socially and economically. It was the era of President William Howard Taft, and the nation was on the brink of World War I. Now, let's shift our focus to the coin that embodies the spirit of that time, the 1910 quarter dollar. Let's take a closer look at the 1910 quarter dollar coin. Displayed on the screen now is the obverse and reverse of the coin. The obverse features Lady Liberty, a symbol of freedom, with the year 1910 inscribed below. On the reverse, we have a majestic eagle, perched on a bundle of arrows, and an olive branch, a powerful representation of peace and strength. Now, let's address the burning question: what determines the value of a 1910 quarter dollar coin? Well, several factors come into play. The coin's condition, rarity, mint mark, and historical significance all play a crucial role in determining its value in today's market. First up is the condition. Coins can range from well-circulated to mint condition. The better the condition, the higher the value, $10,000. Professional coin grading services, such as the Numismatic Guarantee Corporation, NGC, or the Professional Coin Grading Service, PCGS, assign grades that range from poor, P, to mint state, MS-70. The higher the grade, the more valuable the coin. Next, rarity is a key factor. If the 1910 quarter dollar is relatively scarce, collectors are likely to pay a premium for it. Additionally, mint marks, indicating the coin's origin, can significantly impact its value. Keep an eye out for mint marks like D for Denver or S for San Francisco. To accurately determine the value of your specific coin, it's crucial to do thorough research. Online platforms, coin dealers, and numismatic experts can provide valuable insights. Don't hesitate to seek professional opinions to ensure you get an accurate assessment of your coin's worth. And there you have it, folks, a brief overview of the United States of America 1910 quarter dollar coin and its potential value. Remember, each coin has its own unique story, and it's up to you to unlock its hidden treasures. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your fellow coin enthusiasts. Subscribe for more captivating content, and until next time, happy collecting! Today, we have a special treat for you as we dive into the world of the 1914 United States quarter dollar coin. Have you ever wondered if this vintage coin is just a collector's item or if it's worth some serious money? Stick around as we uncover the fascinating history and current value of this piece of American currency. Before we get into the nitty-gritty of its value, let's take a brief journey into history. The 1914 quarter dollar coin, designed by Charles E. Barber, is a classic representation of early 20th century American coinage. Minted during a pivotal period in U.S. history, this coin witnessed the eve of World War I and the changing economic landscape of the country. Now, let's talk numbers. The 1914 quarter dollar coin was minted in various locations, including Philadelphia, Denver, and San Francisco. Pay close attention to the mint mark on the reverse side, it could significantly impact the coin's rarity and, consequently, its value. The lower the mintage, the higher the potential worth of the coin in the collector's market, $11,000. The value of any coin is heavily influenced by its condition. Collectors and investors use a grading scale to assess the wear and tear on a coin. Coins in mint or near-mint condition tend to fetch higher prices. If you're lucky enough to have a 1914 quarter-dollar coin in pristine condition, you might be sitting on a valuable piece of American numismatic history. So, the burning question, what's it worth today? To find out, we turn to online auction sites, coin dealers, and other reputable sources. Keep in mind that the value can fluctuate based on market demand, condition, and rarity. Always consult multiple sources to get a more accurate picture of the current market value. And there you have it, folks. The 1914 United States quarter-dollar coin is not just a piece of history, it may also hold considerable value in today's collector's market. Whether you're a seasoned collector or just getting started, always do your research and, if possible, consult with numismatic experts to get the most accurate information about your coin's value. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more exciting coin-related content. Until next time, happy collecting! Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of coin collecting, and we have a hidden gem to talk about, the 1941 No Mint Mark Nickel. If you're lucky enough to have one of these in your collection, you might be sitting on a valuable piece of history. Let's explore its history, rarity, and most importantly, its value. Before we delve into the value of the 1941 No Mint Mark Nickel, let's take a quick trip back to 1941. The United States was on the brink of entering World War II, and the nation was going through significant changes. Coin production was impacted by the war effort, and certain coins, including the nickel, underwent alterations during this period. Now, you might be wondering, what's the deal with the No Mint Mark on the 1941 nickel? In that era, the Philadelphia Mint, responsible for coin production, didn't place mint marks on its coins. However, a small number of nickels from 1941 managed to escape with no mint mark, making them a rare find for collectors. Due to the rarity of the 1941 No Mint Mark nickel, it has become a sought-after treasure in the world of coin collecting. The scarcity of these coins, coupled with their historical significance, makes them highly desirable among numismatists. So, if you're fortunate enough to have one, you're holding a piece of American history. Several factors influence the value of the 1941 No Mint Mark Nickel. These include the coin's condition, rarity, and overall historical significance. Keep in mind that the better the condition of your coin, the higher its potential value, $15,000. Additionally, factors like demand among collectors and the overall market conditions play a role in determining its worth. Now, let's get to the exciting part, the value. As of my last knowledge update in early 2022, the 1941 No Mint Mark Nickel, in good condition, could be worth anywhere from a few dollars to several hundred dollars. However, remember that the market is dynamic, and values can fluctuate over time. I recommend checking recent auction results or consulting with a coin appraiser for the most up-to-date information. In conclusion, the 1941 No Mint Mark Nickel is a fascinating piece of American numismatic history. If you're lucky enough to have one in your collection, take good care of it, as its rarity and historical significance make it a valuable gem. Don't forget to stay updated on the current market trends to fully appreciate the worth of your coin. If you enjoyed today's video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below. Happy collecting, and until next time, keep exploring the world of coins. Thank you for joining us today on World Information HD. If you're hungry for more coin-related content, be sure to check out our other videos. Until next time, happy collecting. Today, we're delving into the fascinating world of numismatics as we explore the value and worth of a specific coin, the 1945 No Mint Mark Abraham Lincoln 1 cent coin. Stay tuned as we uncover the historical significance and potential monetary value of this intriguing piece. Before we dive into the value, let's set the stage. The year 1945 marked the end of World War II, and the United States was undergoing significant changes. In the realm of coinage, the Abraham Lincoln cent was in circulation, and some coins from this year have a unique characteristic: the absence of a mint mark. Mint marks are small letters or symbols on coins, indicating the mint where they were produced. In the case of the 1945 no mint mark Lincoln cent, the absence of this mark makes it somewhat distinctive and potentially more valuable. As we examine this coin, it's essential to consider the historical context. The end of World War II brought about economic shifts and changes in coin production. The 1945 no mint mark Lincoln cent captures a snapshot of this transformative period. Now, let's get to the exciting part: understanding the factors that influenced the value of the 1945 no mint mark Lincoln cent. Rarity, condition, and demand from collectors all play a role in determining its worth. Interestingly, not all 1945 Lincoln cents lack a mint mark. Some were minted in Philadelphia and bear no mark, while others from Denver and San Francisco display the D and S mint marks, respectively. The absence of a mint mark on the Philadelphia coins adds an extra layer of intrigue. To gain more insights, we reached out to Pawn Star, a renowned coin expert. Let's hear what they have to say about the 1945 no mint mark Lincoln cent. The 1945 no mint mark Lincoln cent is undoubtedly a sought-after piece among collectors. Its scarcity, combined with the historical significance of the time, contributes to its appeal. When evaluating its value, it's crucial to consider factors such as condition, rarity, and overall demand in the market. Now, let's discuss the current market value. Keep in mind that coin values can fluctuate based on market trends and collector demand. At the time of this video, the 1945 no mint mark Lincoln cent in good condition can fetch a noteworthy price in the collector's market. In conclusion, the 1945 no mint mark Abraham Lincoln cent is a fascinating piece of numismatic history. Whether you're a seasoned collector or just starting your coin journey, understanding the historical context and evaluating its condition are essential steps in determining its true value. If you enjoyed this exploration into the world of coins, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below. Until next time, happy collecting! Today, we have an exciting episode as we delve into the world of coin collecting. In particular, we'll be discussing the 1945 D mint mark Abraham Lincoln 1 cent coin. So, if you're curious about its value and whether it's worth some serious money, you're in the right place. Before we dive in, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell to stay updated on all things numismatic. To kick things off, let's provide a bit of historical context. The 1945 D mint mark Lincoln cent is a fascinating piece of American history. Struck during the aftermath of World War II, these coins bear the Denver mint mark, denoted by the D on the coin. Now, let's get into the details of its value. Several factors influence the value of a coin, and the 1945 D Lincoln cent is no exception. The coin's condition, rarity, and historical significance all play a role. If your coin is in excellent condition with minimal wear and has been well preserved, it could fetch a higher price in the market. Rarity, of course, adds to its allure and potential value. Now, let's talk numbers. As of my last knowledge update in January 2022, the 1945 D mint mark Lincoln cent in average circulated condition might be valued at around $3 million. However, it's crucial to note that coin values can fluctuate based on market demand and other factors. To get the most accurate and up-to-date value, I recommend checking reputable coin pricing guides or consulting with a professional appraiser. There can be variations in the 1945 D mint mark Lincoln cent that collectors find particularly intriguing. Look out for any mint errors, doubling, or other unique characteristics that might make your coin stand out. Sometimes, these variations can significantly impact the coin's value. Beyond its monetary value, remember that each coin carries a piece of history. The 1945 D mint mark Lincoln cent was minted during a pivotal time in American history, just as World War II was coming to an end. Collectors often appreciate coins not just for their value but also for the stories they tell. In conclusion, the 1945 D Mint Mark Abraham Lincoln 1-cent coin is a captivating piece for collectors and enthusiasts alike. Whether you're a seasoned collector or just starting your numismatic journey, exploring the world of coins can be a fascinating and rewarding experience. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your fellow coin enthusiasts, and don't forget to subscribe for more content like this. Until next time, happy collecting! Today, we've got something really special for all you coin enthusiasts out there. We're diving into the fascinating world of the 1945 one-penny coin and exploring its value and worth in today's market. So, buckle up and let's get started. Before we jump into the value, let's quickly explore the historical context of the 1945 one-penny coin. 1945 was a significant year, the end of World War II. This coin carries a piece of history with it, and that alone makes it intriguing for collectors. One crucial factor that determines a coin's value is its condition. The 1945 one-penny coin, like any other, is subject to grading. Factors such as wear and tear, scratches, and overall preservation play a role in its grading. The higher the grade, the more valuable the coin. Several factors can influence the value of the 1945 one-penny coin. Rarity, condition, and demand are key players. Keep an eye out for any minting errors or variations that might make your coin stand out. Now, let's take a look at some recent sales of the 1945 one-penny coin. This will give us a real-world idea of what collectors are willing to pay for this piece of history. And there you have it, the ins and outs of the 1945 one-penny coin and its value in today's market. Remember, if you have one of these in your collection, its worth could be more than you think. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more content, and let us know in the comments if you have any rare coins in your collection. Until next time, happy collecting! Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of coin collecting, and we've got something special to talk about, the 1951 D Mint Mark Abraham Lincoln 1-cent coin. Ever wondered if it's hiding a treasure in your collection? Stick around, because we're about to unveil its value and worth. But before we jump in, if you enjoy content like this, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you never miss an update. Now, let's get started. The 1951 D Lincoln cent is part of a historic series that has captivated coin enthusiasts for decades. Minted in Denver, this particular coin features the iconic profile of Abraham Lincoln, the 16th President of the United States. Now, let's explore why the 1951 D is garnering attention from collectors. Before we delve into the coin's value, let's set the stage. In 1951, the United States was experiencing post-war prosperity, and coin production was in full swing. The Denver Mint, denoted by the D Mint mark, played a significant role in minting these Lincoln cents. Understanding the historical context adds an extra layer of appreciation to these numismatic treasures. Several factors contribute to the value of a 1951 D Lincoln cent. These include its condition, rarity, and demand among collectors. Mint condition coins typically command higher prices, and any signs of wear or damage can impact the overall value. Rarity is determined by the coin's mintage, and in this case, being from the Denver Mint might make it more sought after by collectors. Now, if you're eager to find out if your 1951 D Lincoln cent is worth more than face value, you'll need to assess its condition. Look for any signs of wear, scratches, or discoloration. A well-preserved coin with sharp details will likely have a higher value. Additionally, checking online coin catalogs or consulting with a professional appraiser can provide more insights into the coin's rarity and market demand. As of our latest research, the value of a 1951 D Lincoln cent can vary. In circulated condition, it may be worth its face value or slightly more to collectors. However, if you have a coin in mint condition, you could be looking at a higher market value. Keep in mind that market prices can fluctuate, so it's essential to stay updated with the latest information. And there you have it, a closer look at the 1951D Mint Mark Abraham Lincoln 1-cent coin. Whether you're a seasoned collector or just getting started, the world of coin collecting is filled with stories and hidden treasures. If you enjoyed today's video, give it a thumbs up and let us know in the comments if you have any valuable coins in your collection. Until next time, happy collecting! If you found this video informative, don't forget to subscribe, and be sure to check out our other coin-related content. Thanks for joining us today on World Information HD, and we'll see you in the next video. Happy collecting! Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of numismatics to explore the value and worth of a specific gem from the past, the 1951 No Mint Mark Dime from the United States. If you're a collector or just curious about the stories behind these coins, you're in for a treat. Before we get started, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and ring the bell for more exciting content. First things first, let's talk about the historical context. The 1951 No Mint Mark Dime holds a special place in the hearts of collectors due to its unique characteristics. Unlike other dimes from the same era, this one doesn't have a mint mark, making it a bit of a mystery and a treasure for those in the know. Take a look at this beauty. The 1951 No Mint Mark Dime features the iconic image of Franklin D. Roosevelt on the obverse and an olive branch, torch, and oak branch on the reverse. The absence of a mint mark adds an extra layer of intrigue and rarity to this coin. Now, as with any collectible, the condition of the coin plays a significant role in determining its value. Factors such as wear, scratches, and toning can affect the overall appeal. If you're lucky enough to have one in pristine condition, it could be worth even more. Let's get down to the nitty-gritty, the value. The 1951 No Mint Mark Dime, depending on its condition, can fetch a decent sum in the market. As of my last research in 2022, these coins were valued anywhere from $50,000 to $50,000 and sometimes even more for coins in excellent condition. Several factors influence the value of these dimes. Rarity, demand from collectors, and historical significance all play a role. Additionally, keep an eye out for any errors or varieties in the coin, as these can significantly increase its value. In conclusion, the 1951 No Mint Mark Dime is a fascinating piece of American numismatic history. Whether you're a seasoned collector or just stumbled upon one of these coins, it's always a good idea to check its condition and consult with experts to get a more accurate valuation. And who knows, you might just be sitting on a small fortune. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to share your thoughts or any experiences you have with this coin in the comments below. Until next time, happy collecting! Thanks for joining us on World Information HD. If you want to stay updated on all things coins and collectibles, make sure to subscribe, and we'll catch you in the next video. Happy collecting! Today, we're diving into the world of numismatics and exploring the hidden treasures within the United States coinage. Specifically, we'll be taking a closer look at the 1964 nickel without a mint mark and deciphering its value. So, if you've got one of these little beauties in your collection, you might be in for a pleasant surprise. Before we delve into the value, let's provide a quick overview of the 1964 nickel. Unlike other denominations that year, the 1964 Jefferson nickel did not have a mint mark, making it a unique specimen. The absence of the mint mark indicates that these coins were minted in Philadelphia. Now, let's talk about the factors that can influence the value of your 1964 nickel. First off, condition is key. The better the condition, the higher the value. Look out for scratches, wear, and other imperfections. Next, rarity plays a crucial role. While millions of these coins were minted, certain variations or errors can make your coin more valuable. So, how do you know if your 1964 nickel is more valuable? Check for errors or variations. One notable variety is the double die obverse, where the portrait of Thomas Jefferson appears to have a slight doubling effect. If you find this on your coin, you might be in possession of a valuable piece. Now, let's get down to the nitty-gritty, the current market value. As of our last research, a regular 1964 nickel in average condition can fetch anywhere from a few cents to a dollar. However, if you discover a coin with the double die obverse or other rare variations, its value could soar into the hundreds of dollars. To get a more accurate valuation, consider consulting with a professional coin appraiser or checking online auction sites for recent sales of similar coins. Numismatic publications and online forums can also provide valuable insights into the current market trends. So, there you have it, folks. The 1964 nickel without a mint mark might just be hiding some unexpected value in your coin collection. Remember to carefully inspect your coins for any errors or variations, and don't hesitate to seek professional advice for an accurate valuation. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more coin-related content, and let us know in the comments if you've ever stumbled upon a hidden gem in your collection. Until next time, happy collecting! Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel, the go-to place for all things rare and valuable. Today, we have an exciting episode for you as we dive into the world of numismatics to explore the fascinating story behind the Queen Elizabeth II 2002 pence coin, rumored to be worth millions. Now, before we delve into the details, let's talk about the coin itself. The Queen Elizabeth II 2002 pence coin is a classic piece of currency that circulated widely in the United Kingdom. But what makes this particular coin so special? Well, it's all about the design and a rare minting error that occurred in a limited number of these coins. This mistake has turned an ordinary coin into a potential treasure trove. In numismatics, minting errors are like hidden gems. The Queen Elizabeth II 2002 pence coin, with its unique mistake, has become a hot topic among coin collectors and enthusiasts. The error involves a misalignment of the obverse and reverse dies during the minting process, resulting in a distinctive misalignment or double strike on the coin. This error is rare, and only a handful of these coins are known to exist. Now, rarity alone doesn't always dictate a coin's value. In this case, the historical significance of the Queen Elizabeth II 2002 pence coin adds another layer to its allure. This coin represents a unique moment in the history of British coinage, making it even more sought after by collectors. So, you might be wondering, how much is this coin really worth? Well, the valuation of such rare coins can be quite subjective, but recent auctions and sales have seen these coins fetching jaw-dropping amounts. Some reports suggest that certain Queen Elizabeth II 2002 pence coins with the minting error have sold for millions of dollars. It's essential to note that the value can vary based on factors like condition, provenance, and overall demand among collectors. And there you have it, the intriguing story behind the Queen Elizabeth II 2002 pence coin that could be hiding in your coin collection. If you happen to come across one of these rare gems, make sure to get it appraised by a reputable numismatic expert. Thank you for joining us on this numismatic adventure. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit that notification bell for more captivating stories about rare and valuable treasures. Until next time, happy collecting! Hello, YouTube family. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we have a fascinating topic to discuss: the Queen Elizabeth 1993 10 pence coin. Rumors have been circulating about this particular coin potentially being worth $1 million. So, let's dive into the details and uncover the mystery behind this valuable coin. Before we jump into the value, let's briefly talk about the Queen Elizabeth 1993 10 pence coin. This coin features a portrait of Queen Elizabeth II on one side, with the iconic lion on the reverse. It was minted in 1993, during a specific time in the UK's history. Coins often gain value due to rare varieties or minting errors. In the case of the 1993 10 pence coin, certain variations may contribute to its rarity. Look out for any abnormalities, misprints, or unique features that distinguish it from the regular coins of that year. Coins sometimes gain value due to historical significance. Research the events and circumstances surrounding the year 1993 in the UK to understand if there's anything noteworthy that could contribute to the coin's rarity. Another crucial factor is the mintage figures. Find out how many Queen Elizabeth 1993 10-pence coins were minted. Generally, the lower the mintage, the higher the potential value of the coin. Coin values can fluctuate based on market trends and collector demand. Check recent auction results and sales to gauge the current market value of the Queen Elizabeth 1993 10-pence coin. Trends can change, so staying updated is essential. If you believe you have a valuable coin, it's crucial to authenticate and grade it. Professional coin grading services can assess its condition and rarity, providing an official grade that influences its market value. So, is the Queen Elizabeth 1993 10-pence coin really worth $1 million? The answer lies in its rarity, historical significance, and market demand. If you have one of these coins, it's essential to do thorough research and, if needed, consult with coin experts to determine its true value. Thank you for joining me on this coin exploration today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe for more content, and share your thoughts in the comments. Until next time, happy coin collecting. Hey, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we have an exciting episode for all you coin enthusiasts out there. We're going to dive into the fascinating world of numismatics and explore the story behind the Liberty 1989 US quarter dollar coin, rumored to be worth millions. So, buckle up as we embark on this coin adventure together. Before we get into the details, let's talk a bit about the Liberty 1989 US quarter dollar coin. Released in 1989, this coin features the iconic image of Lady Liberty on the obverse side, symbolizing freedom and independence. On the reverse side, you'll find the majestic eagle, a symbol of strength and liberty. But what makes this particular coin so special? Stick around to find out. To understand the value of the Liberty 1989 US quarter dollar coin, we need to delve into its historical context. The late 1980s saw various changes in coin designs, and this quarter dollar coin is no exception. The US Mint introduced subtle modifications, making certain coins more rare and desirable among collectors. Now, let's talk about the factors that contribute to the value of a coin. Rarity, condition, and historical significance are key elements. If a coin is rare, well-preserved, and has a unique story, it can skyrocket in value over time. And that's exactly what happened with the Liberty 1989 US quarter dollar coin. Rumors have been circulating within the numismatic community about a Liberty 1989 US quarter dollar coin that's rumored to be worth millions. Some lucky individuals stumbled upon this hidden treasure in their coin collections, and experts are buzzing about its potential value. So, where did these rumors come from, and is there any truth to them? Let's find out. To shed light on this mysterious million-dollar coin, we've reached out to renowned numismatic experts and coin appraisers. They'll share their insights on what makes this coin so unique and discuss the potential factors driving its extraordinary value. Now, for the moment we've all been waiting for, let's unveil the Liberty 1989 US quarter dollar coin rumored to be worth millions. We'll take a closer look at its design, condition, and any distinguishing features that set it apart from the regular coins of its kind. There you have it, folks, the Liberty 1989 US quarter dollar coin with the potential to be worth millions. Whether you're a seasoned coin collector or just getting started, the world of numismatics is full of surprises. If you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay updated on all things coins and collectibles. Until next time, happy collecting. Thanks for joining us today on World Information HD. If you have any rare coins or collectibles you'd like us to explore in future videos, let us know in the comments below. See you in the next episode.